An unpleasant surprise greeted people parked on the campus of Rose-Hulman Institute of Technology today. Police say a driver on an elevated road on campus rolled down to a lower level lot, smashing into several cars as it hit. Emergency responders took four people to the hospital. Our News 10 photojournalist at the scene reported all four were moving around on their own. Officials at Rose-Hulman are not sure if the four in the car were students.